Hello everybody, this is your Gexing Galaxy Senpai again. Yeah, what we're going to do is like how to live stream in YouTube using Reality. Okay, so what we're going to do is like, okay, the first step is you are going to do is like download OBS, okay? I don't know which one you like it, maybe Streamlabs or maybe like OBS, okay? There are more thing you to do is like, or maybe if you have a high-end PC or maybe high-end laptop, you can use Streamlabs, okay? But if you have a low-end PC, you can use OBS, because OBS, you know, it's just like, you know, it's very nice, you know, and for low-end PC, because you know it's nice in it, you know, like it's free to use, and then yeah, it's nice. Okay, as you can see here, there's a Mac OS and then Linux here, and then Windows. Okay, they support only Windows 8, Windows 10. Okay, remember that. Okay, this is Mac OS, this is Linux. Okay, you can install it. Okay, I already installed it. After you install it, you going to the is download SGRPI. Okay, type here SGRCPI. Oh my god, I can spell him. Sorry. Okay, this is GitHub. Gani Mobile SGRPI. Okay, click here. As you can see here, if you scroll down here, okay, this is it. SGRPI version of 8.18. Okay, the requirement is that Android devices requires at least AP21 or maybe Android 5. Okay, make sure you enable the build. Okay, so this is no need, you're already a developer. Okay, so I already click this one like 3 times, you know. Okay, after that you are going to additional setting and then going to down developer setting option. Okay, about the, you know, if you unable to open the SGRPI, don't forget to open developer option and then going to USB debugging right here. Okay, right here. Debugging on your devices, okay? Okay. Oh my god. So yeah, this is they get the app. This is for Linux here. This is for Windows. At here, you can choose any which one your operating system. Okay, this is Mac OS. This is Windows. This is Linux. Okay, I will download Windows. Okay. Okay, this is one. Okay, SGRPI. All you're going to do is download this one. Okay. Okay, everybody, I already downloaded it. Okay, as you can see here, you're going to open the folder and then close the browser. Okay, remember that. And then I will do it on this folder. Okay, download folder, and then going to extract to SGRPI Windows version. Windows 6. And then version of 1.18, click that. After that, you can, as you can see here, SGRPI here, Windows. Okay, and then all you're going to do is like click it and then drag on the C folder right here, copy to C. Galaxy System C, okay, put it right here. I don't know what your local disk name, but just put in the C, okay, on your operating system. Put it done. Open here, okay. This is my old SGRPI. Open this one, and then open SGRPI on no console here. Click it. Okay, just wait for it. Okay, done. If you appearing or maybe like appearing like devices permission, just click yes, you know, because you need to permission like this. Okay, this is moving. I'm going to do is like open. Wait, I need to. Oh my god, bro. Okay, like this. I like to like this one. Okay, because remember, if you want to live stream or live streaming game, just put it right here. Okay, you know. Because I will put it like in background. Okay, open Reality one. It will appearing like this, you know. On Reality camera, okay, wait, hold on, Vivo, okay, and then I don't know, it doesn't appear. Okay, okay, as you can see here, okay, I will delete one, delete this one, delete capture. Okay, yes, and then all you are going to do is like click this one. If you don't have these scenes, you need to add this one. Okay, okay, you are going to do is like name or maybe like your live stream mode the game. Okay, okay, click OK. It will appearing like this. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot. No. Okay, you are going to do like okay, I will live stream mode a game. Okay. So yeah, sorry. I mean, you are going to do is like open type here at scenes, you know, and then enter your scenes name. Okay. After that, you going like this. Okay, live stream mode game. I already type it here, and then it will nothing here, you know, because this display capture. Okay. I will add another one. Okay, and then window capture, and then going to type here reality cam. I already right here. Okay, reality cam, and I will appearing like this. Okay, just type it. Okay, wait, maybe I will window capture, and then write it like webcam reality. Okay, okay, and then I will appearing like this, and then just okay it, just click okay, and then done like this. Okay. Okay, go back to SCRCPE. Going here and then going to live stream like here. Click it. Okay, as you can see here, like black dot here, you know it. Okay, okay. I don't. My camera, you know, in my phone is broken. You know. Okay, just click okay. And then as you can see here, like black one. Okay, black dot right here. You can crop it. You know. Okay. Click on webcam reality, go to filter, you know, filter, and then fix it, like, you know, click add and then crop pad, you know, okay, crop and pad. Okay, you are going to do is like the top one, just add it. Okay, just add it like 5 maybe, nope, maybe 0, nope, 10, okay, maybe 100, okay, 100, close it, done. Okay, here you go. This is your avatar here, okay, and then you are going to this like make green screen here. Okay, I will like, okay, nice. You are going to this like going right here, change your wallpaper like green, okay, or maybe like blue, or maybe I mean if your cloth is green, maybe change this blue. Okay, maybe I will put it like blue. Okay, can I put it blue? Maybe I will test it. Okay, test it. We are going to do is like blue here, because you know I just want to make it easy. Okay, blue. Okay, as you can see here, this is blue one. Okay, I will just make it perfect. Okay, nice. And then I will make it like webcam reality, and then going to properties here, and then sorry, I mean not properties, filter, sorry, going to filter, going to chroma, chroma key. Okay, and then going to blue. Okay, just fix it. Okay, done. Maybe this done. Okay, let's put this. Okay, maybe. Okay, close. Okay, here you go. This is my avatar here. Okay, let's check it out. Okay, it's nice. Okay, is it nice? Of course. And then yeah, just like that. Okay, put right here, and then you can download everything you want right here, like maybe gaming chair. Okay, as you can see, if you are going to do is like YouTube. No, I'm not. What the? Google, and then you type it gaming chair transparent right here. Go to image. Okay, just pick which one you want to make, like this one maybe. Isn't it transparent? Just wait for it. Oh, it's a blur. Oh, it's blur. Maybe this one. Is it nice? Hello. Okay, sorry guys. I will give it on the Google Drive maybe. The link in the description if you want it, okay? Just click egg because I have it one, okay? Okay, we are going to do is like open this one image. Click chair again. And then type it chair, sorry, I mean chair. Oh my god, bro. And then find for my okay, right here. Okay, my god. Okay, if you have problem like this, just click it right chair and then drag on the down right here. Nice one. And then just fix it. Okay, fix it. Okay. Nice. Okay, very cool. Nice. I mean, yeah. Sorry for my grammar, bro. Click add again and then going to image again and then put this like game controller. Okay. And then open where you download the image on my Google Drive right here, gamepad right here, okay? Open it. Okay. And then going to like filtering again, going to chroma key, going to okay, and then going to okay, nice, close, and then noise. As you can see here, my avatar is fine, okay, and then yeah, that's all. Okay, about another problem like is I can control this avatar, you know. I can control on, you know, I want to make tutorial video like you, a Galaxy Senpai. How can I make like that? I can even move my pawn, you know, I can even move like this. Okay, fine. As you can see here, I will use my Redmi pawn, you know, Redmi. I can even control my pawn, okay, right here. Okay, I'm sorry about my background, okay? Okay, I can control it, but I can control in my pawn because it is okay, of bro. Okay, go. You are going to this like go this setting, okay? And then you are going to scroll down, additional setting right here, and then scroll down, developer option right here. Oh my god, yeah. If you enable like opening developer option, maybe. Opening developer option, you are going to do like is scroll down and then going to maybe like scroll up maybe about the pawn. Okay, you are going to this like click the MUI version like this one. Okay, so this is no need. You already developer. Okay, so I already click this one like 3 times. You know. Okay. After that, you are going to additional setting and then going to down developer setting option. Okay. About the, you know, if you enable to open the STRCP, don't forget to open the developer option and then going to USB debugging right here, okay? Right here. And then if you unable to control your pawn, don't forget to open this one, okay? Open it. Done. You can control, okay? You can control it, okay? Wait, what? Okay, you are going to this additional setting and then going to developer option and then going to open the USB debugging security setting. Done. You finish it? Done. Okay, next step. Okay, just next step, okay? Next step. Accept. Done. You done it. Okay. It will be like this, okay? It will close and then open the STRCPA. Where is it? Okay, right here. Okay, finally you can control your pawn. Okay. Oh my god. Actually, I'm sorry about my bad tutorial, okay, and then my bad grammar, okay. Maybe that's all. Thank you so much, guys, for watch my whole video. I mean, my whole stupid video about this tutorial, okay. If you like this, like, if you like the video, just like the video. If you don't like it, just dislike the video, okay? And if you want to subscribe, just subscribe, because subscribe is free. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to wash your hand, brother, sister, okay? Or maybe step brother, or maybe step sister, okay? Bye bye. Goodbye. See you next time. Just okay. How about end the live stream, or maybe end the video? Just click right here. Click it.